Good afternoon from the CBS 19 newsroom. I'm Jillian Sheridan.
And I'm Justin Early. The U.S. Coast Guard has discovered photography equipment and a mask as crews search for a missing East Texas chiropractor in the waters off the Bahamas. Dr. John Petty disappeared during a dive Sunday, and the Coast Guard has been searching for him ever since. He was an underwater nature photographer as well. The latest on that search tonight.
An East Texas woman loses her home in a cooking fire. It happened around 8:30 last night on County Road 246 North in eastern Smith County. Fire investigators say the stove caught fire and spread to other parts of the mobile home. The woman made it out safely.
A 26-year-old Titus County man is in jail after allegedly forcing a child to ingest methamphetamine and assaulting several people. The sheriff's office responded to an assault call early Sunday morning at the home of Trevor Ward's girlfriend. Investigators say Ward was assaulting her and hit her friends with a piece of lumber when they tried to stop him. The sheriff's office says once Ward was in custody, investigators found out he forced one child at the home to take meth. The charges he faces coming up tonight.
Tyler police say 23-year-old Kenneth Linnell Jones Jr. died last night in a hit-and-run accident. It happened in the 1700 block of North Northwest Loop 323. Hear from a family member pleading for help to find the driver who hit him tonight.
From brain games to a healthy diet, there are a lot of ways to curb the effects of Alzheimer's. We're talking to local experts and bringing you their advice tonight.
All that plus weather and sports coming up on CBS 19 News at 5 and 6.